And how does he manage, working for Oracle and playing cricket for US? I mean, how does he go along with these two things at the same time? How does he do that?
Firstly, so he's been very fortunate throughout his career to have people who have always supported him, be it in his college, which was SBIT, or his school, which was St. Joseph's, to now Oracle. All of the teachers, colleagues, bosses have all been very supportive and of his cricket. And but he himself also knows that when he's not playing cricket, he has to give 100% to the job. So he right now, when he's working, he always has his laptop. He carries his laptop everywhere, and he has the freedom to work from anywhere. So whenever he's
With the
traveling,
cricket kit.
whenever he's traveling, he takes his laptop. Even when he comes to India, he brings his laptop. He's working. So after the match in the hotel, he's doing his work. So he is pretty dedicated like that. And this is something which I feel is like that Mumbaikar-ness in him, which is always there, because this whole hustle culture that's there in us, you can't just take it out. Like all of us, like since the beginning, when he used to travel to Churchgate for his training, in the train he used to do his homework, in his train he used to study, and he used to top his class. So that is something he's always had two careers. In my perspective, he's always had two careers because he's always done well in everything that he has done. So I don't think it's new for him or something. That's how he has lived his entire life. I think it just comes natural to him being a homemaker.
Well, I was about to say a corporate employee is the same, is the same everywhere.
Correct.
फास्टेस्ट क्रिकेट स्कोर अपडेट्स या सबसे डिटेल्ड स्टैट्स,
क्रिकेट के अंदर बाहर की खबरें
या हेल्दी डिबेट्स,
सबसे एक्यूरेट एनालिसिस
या फैंस का क्रेज, सबके लिए एक ही प्लेटफॉर्म, क्योंकि क्रिकेट मतलब क्रिकेट नेक्स्ट।